Alright guys, today I'm going to show you how not to clean up rocks. Alright, here's the deal. My family has about a say 3/4 acre here, and when we acquired this property we had to put in a water well and a septic tank. But when they put in the septic tank, they brought up all these rocks. You see all that from the septic tank. So now, a little over 3 years later, I'm finally getting to cleaning it all up. See all the rocks there? I took a lot out. That pile I had earlier, that's what I've been taking down. And you know, this method right here is not, you know, something that's, how can I say? Well, if you have the time and you feel like doing it, I mean, it's a cheap way to get it done. You see all that was all over there. And the rig that I use, well, as you can see, it's a dismantled shopping cart, just the basket part. And it's pretty much a frame attached to the basket. So we have here some angle iron. This is about I'd say 1.5-2 inch angle iron. Got one on that side, one on this side, and then I put in these two skids. You know, it's just to more or less redirect the bigger rocks to the middle and get them in the cart. And attached right here, we have another angle iron. Well, this one is, as you can see, it's put in that ways just to keep the cart from falling apart. And also this helps direct the rocks into the cart. Now what I did earlier, my attempt was to, you know, put this little tab on there. That way it'll help push the rocks in. So I'm doing is I'm pulling it with a 250 quad, touch the rope, let's get it centered. We'll go ahead and give it a few spins and I'll show you what I get. Can see, you know, it's not much, but it's pretty fun. And little by little, you know, I've been collecting these rocks. I'll probably do like half an hour each day, you know, just to ride around and clean up a little bit. Like I said, it's not too, it's effective, but I mean, if I really wanted to, I could get the wheelbarrow and you know, rake everything out and make it all real neat. But I mean, it's just a fun way to kill time, and especially during this quarantine. So I think probably a couple more weeks and I have all that rock collected. That way I can mow the lawn effectively without having to sharpen my blades or keep buying new blades. So all right, that's the end of the video. You guys have any questions or comments, or be sure to like and subscribe my page. You'll probably see me doing something crazy next time, maybe with the quad, maybe with the car. So stay posted, like that video and subscribe. Thank you.